5-1-3, former European indoor champion. 6-6-8, Peter Rona, the danger from Kenya, only 21.
Number 418, the World Championships 800-meter silver medalist, Peter Elliott, Great Britain.
The athletes just being introduced to the crowd. Kolka 5-1-3, last year's European indoor champion and a bronze medal in the European Championship in Stuttgart.
6-68, Peter Rona, Kenya.
Peter Rona, 21, the winner of the Kenyan Olympic trials, silver in the World Junior 1500. Marcus O'Sullivan, the world indoor champion from Ireland. Halifa from the Sudan, a finalist 4 years ago. Jens Petter Herold, East German champion. 6:50 there is Chisere, fourth in the last Olympic Games, the Kenyan. Next door, 877 is Silva of Portugal, semi-finalist in the World Championship. And then 649 there, Chariot, the third Kenyan. Steve Scott in the sunglasses, so many times the American champion. The other American, new to the international scene, but winner of their trials, Jeff Atkinson, 1:06.8. And a leafer right on the outside. Tactics are going to be vital in this with the three Kenyans in it. The Olympic final men's 1500 metres underway. And the two Britons on the inside making sure they're not boxed. Push up in front. They wouldn't like that draw, I don't think. Leaper going very wide there. Marcus O'Sullivan up with them, and it's O'Sullivan now who settles in front, but Halifa wants to take it on. He's moved up to Cram's shoulder, and Elliott in fourth place. Is Steve Scott, and the Harold's behind him. Coming up with three laps.
Well, the two Britons anticipated that the pace would be rather slow here, and that gives you an extra thing to about. I think the first 300 or 400 metres, the race will start to happen after that point. And really, this race is going to come down to tactics, because there's no front runner here. There's nobody who's going to take it out unless the Kenyans do. And the big men are prepared to wait. Elliott and Cram will fancy their chances on the last lap. And I think Steve Cram planned to hit the front with 250 metres to go and then see if he's strong enough. He doesn't know, and we don't know. But I think the Britons could figure very largely in this race.
The two Kenyans at the back at the moment. In fact, the Kenyans occupying three of the last four places. Marcus O'Sullivan leads, Halifa in second place, Peter Elliott, Great Britain, third, Steve Cram, Great Britain, four, Steve Scott, America, five, Kolka, Holland, six. And Herold in seventh place, with coming up on the outside, Peter Rono, the winner of the Kenyan trials, also running very, very wide there, as Chisere, fourth in the Olympic Games 4 years ago. Under two laps left, and approaching 800 metres.
Well, the more under 2 minutes they can be at this point, the happier the two Britons will be, because they're used to running fast races. 2 minutes and 3.31 of a second, that's almost enough. I think the race will begin to boil now, and I think the two Britons have got as good a chance here. And look at Steve Scott following Cram. He's tracked him every inch of the way. That's his tactics.
Two and out, Atkinson, the American number one, in their trials comes through. The leader, Peter Rono. Atkinson in second place, Cram's followed all the lead all the time. The other Kenyan up there is Jasiri, and right at the back is Chariot. And Steve Scott's pulled out, Peter Elliott is boxed as they come to the bell. Still Rono leading, Atkinson in second place, Peter Elliott goes third, Cram four. And Steve Scott couldn't find his way through, and Harold is right there too, the East German danger. So the race really boiling and bubbling now, with just over 300 left. It's still Rono leading. Elliott in second place, Atkinson third, Cram four, Harold five, Scott six, Kolka seven. Who's the 200 to go, and Cram is still waiting. Rono leads. Peter Elliott second. What's Cram got? He's not made any move. Harold in third place, and Cram. Can he find anything at all? Chariot's making an effort, but it's Rono in front. And are they going to catch him? Harrell comes through on the inside, and here comes Cram with a late run. It's Elliott. Elliott chasing Rono, but he can't get there. Rono wins. Elliott second. Harrell third. Cram four. Britain's two places in the first four, but not the gold. And what a run that was by yet another good Kenyan. They're really finding him, and this is a new one as well. Peter Rono, a famous name, 21 years old, has come through to take Olympic gold on his first major international appearance. Cram just hadn't got the legs when it mattered most of all. A bold piece of front running. Cram walks away without a medal. And this race came a few days too soon for him. He needed a few more. But let's pay tribute to Peter Elliott, the Rotherham joiner, who's had such a magnificent...